friend of mine dropped this off after borrowing it for hauling a refrigerator from Home Depot that he bought, since all he has is a Ford Escape. As you see here, I like to use a rock to line up where to put the tongue of the trailer. Clamp on hitch here. It's only like 17 bucks on eBay. Just clamp it on, why not? Works great for putting the stuff over there. You know, area is a little minimal, but make do with what you got. So I appreciate you watching this, and see you in the next one.